All right. Greetings, family. Welcome back to Awoken Minds. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, 13 respect, 13 truth, 13 peace, 13 freedom, 13 justice, 13 harmony, 13 joy, 13 happiness, 13 healing, 13 you're healed, 13 protection, 13 abundance, 13 wealth, 13 life. Life is Ama Mama Universe, Big Mama Earth. Hey, Mama is always with us. And Mama is telling everyone to come back home to her underneath her umbrella of protection. 13 protection. Put your pyramids up. Imagine a pyramid around your whole body. And then imagine a circle of divine energy around it. That's your protection. So what's coming to me is, as long as people eat right, live right, do right, and put positive effort into their actions and give to their brother, their sisters, their cousins, and to nature, you good. As long as you are willing to do the positive change, as long as you are listening to do the change, as long as you are in nature and honoring Mama, honoring yourself, you know, because Mama always is with us, even if you know it or you don't. But now it's time to step away from the matrix because it's failing. The system no longer exists. Mama has infiltrated it, and she has put people like me and other beings here to spread the divine light, to bear the light, to be that fruit and give seeds to the people who are ready to take them and do something with them and share them with others. The system is failing. It's burned. It's no longer existing. So don't get caught up in the system. The only system you should be in is Mama Nature organic system, which is called life, which is called earth, which is called the cosmos, which is called the universe. Don't get caught up in dogmatic religion, which is counterfeit religion. The true religion is cosmology, which is the study of the universe and how everything is aligned and connected and how the energies come back to you because the universe is inside of you. You have to know that the universe is inside of you. So everything you see outside of you, everything you see outside of you, the trees, you know, the earth, the wind you hear, the money, where the fuck it is, guess what? It's you. You the money, honey. Life is abundant. Life is beautiful, you know. So get y'all tails out in nature. Take off your shoes, plant your feet, and ask Mama, what should you do next? And when you go to bed tonight, ask yourself, what should I do next? Keep a dream journal next to you. Keep a daily journal and write. Whatever thing is, wherever is negative in your life that's bothering you, write it on a piece of paper and burn it in a campfire. Burn it in your fireplace. Burn it in a safe container. Cast out all that shit. Cast out the wickedness. Cast out the evil. Cast out the lust. Cast out those bad addictions. Cast out the lack and the fear and all that shit. Cast out all that negative energy that's causing you sickness and dis-ease and misfortune. Cast all that away because it doesn't exist. And let it be. And so it's done. And breathe deep. And breathe out negativity that's in your body. Imagine it being transmuted to the earth. Breathe in deep positive thoughts and exhale negative energy, negative thoughts, peace, love, truth, freedom, justice, harmony, 13 protection, 13 love, 13 respect, 13 wisdom. And one more thing, if you don't know what Awoken Minds is about, visit awoken-minds.com. We have services and products to help you on your spiritual life journey. Peace.